us again. Kyla, if you do.
I'm Tatiana.
All right, this is our poem, Beauty Standards. Beauty hides in cracks and folds, corners and holes. Sometimes it's large and sometimes it's small, but if you look closely, you might find beauty.
Beauty as a concept is a lie, but if I could define all that it is, I'd say you fit into the lines perfectly and fine.
But beauty standards are twisted. See a standard? It's complicated. Standards are meant to be broken, and you know what? Break them. Break them because you are you and you're your own standard.
So why are you your own worst critic? You are the woman in the mirror, yet you're not. The mirror woman is cruel, unloving, and ruthless. She sees the beauty in everyone except you. She sees every stretch mark, every scar, every imperfection. She never sees your beauty. You never see your beauty.
You see other people as competition. You see everyone, you envy everyone, thinking, wishing you were that pretty, wishing you were that skinny, wishing you were them. Don't.
Ignore everyone else's opinion. Please do this. It's hard, but you must. You can't walk around in your oversized clothes that cover what you consider your oversized body. You can't avoid everyone else's eyes because you are afraid of little monsters watching everything you do.
Judgment happens. And you know what? Let it. Let it, because girl, no one else's judgment matters when it comes to you, your beauty, your style. So brush off everyone like they are a piece of hair caught in your face.
Don't let your fears hold you back. Yes, you are afraid, but don't be. You are strong and capable. You have more power than the world will let you believe. You work so hard to believe you're worthy, so believe it.
Remember you are enough.
Don't be afraid to look in the mirror.
Don't you see the beauty in your smile?
The sparkle in your eye?
Your rosy cheeks?
There's more than what others think.
Your kindness is more than they can bear.
Your heart is bigger than they come.
The purity in your soul?
Maybe you identify as an angel of God.
But what they can't see is what comes from beneath.
Their judgment is just jealousy.
And hatred is just fear of being beat.
Your beauty is beyond compared to the ones you know won't compete.